Hey guys, this is The Real Glitches, and this is going to be a different video. I'm going to be showing you guys how to play Mr. Saxo Beat on the alto saxophone. So first off, you're going to need to know what notes you're going to play. For the first part, you got to play your G sharp, which if you don't know the fingering for it, right there, hope you could sort of see it, these keys. That's your G sharp or A flat. So, just sound like. Then you're gonna have to play your D sharp or E flat. Should know how to play that, you see. Could sort of see it. Yeah. Alright, should sound like. And then, probably the most simple note, a B. See that, right? So, after you get that, should sound like that part gets repeated 3 times. Then the next part, it's gonna be very similar to that, because the only difference you're gonna have is you're gonna add a C sharp at the end, so it should sound like. Then that part after I just played is the part that you're gonna play right before you repeat it. It's your B and then your B flat. There's a couple ways that you could play a B-flat, if you don't already know. You could play it with the bijj key right there. You see? You could play it with, you finger an A, and then you finger, I think, the F key. Nah, it's F-sharp key. I'm not sure how to play it that way, but the way that most people play it is you finger just an A, then you see this key right here? You hit that. You see? You only want to use this bijj key if you're playing like a lot of B sharps and no normal Bs. So, alright. So, I hope you found this interesting and helpful. So, I'm going to put this all together. Alright. That's about it, guys. Please comment, subscribe, thumbs up, and favorite my video.